could be even more, you know. So depending on how generous Russia is, how generous EU and US, etc., are on narcotics, we're very happy to bring the best to Uzbekistan, you know, because they are honest partners in our sector, you know. Committed
nice.
Partners.
Nice to hear that. Thank you. Are you going to correct somehow your program in the light of the latest events in Afghanistan?
Yeah. As I said, the drug market is a dynamic market. It changes every day and every year, and we have to be always responsive. And we will, of course, try and adjust our strategy at both the national and the regional and the global level. We also have a very, very much emphasize on having a coordinated response that looks at not just narcotics, but tracking the illicit financial flows and also tracking the crimes that come along with it. We have to look at the changing routes and to see how in the new transport corridors we're able to plug them also, so that we have preventive efforts in the transport sector.
Thank you very much.